pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Break a workaround.
Hear that?
Tipo.
Did you hear that?
Converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah. Found the problem. A hive of gunked up pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in and futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Whee!
Really?
Going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
If you like what you see, don't forget to hit that like button. Also, remember to subscribe for more gameplay videos, as well as PC building parts and reviews, tech news, and more coming soon. Also, I'm updating the website. It's been a rocky road. I've been working. If you'd like to keep up to date, don't forget, hit that bell notification, stay up to date, and I'll see you in the next one.